Ooh, there's a picture berry there. And the stairs are in the room. Yay. So now we don't have to explore. And now at least return to normal. Yay. And with that, we have completed Lush Forest. And I will save and continue. I think we done lost him, but he, we lost him, I reckon. Woo-wee, I sure am beat. But I calculate we got away from them troublemakers. Come, Sonic, you sure they dragged me into a fine mess? And me having nothing to do with any of it. But I reckon I could forgive you this one time with being alright and all. Adios, friend. I'll be heading home now. I reckon you ought to be careful on your way, on your own way home too. But then you done carried on about yourself being a human or some such. So that make you from the human world. That sure enough is a hard pill to swallow, alright. But supposing I did believe you, then what in the world are you fixing to do now? Got no idea, huh? Hardly a surprise. Well, I can't pay no never mind. After what you're fixing to sleep tonight, might better go find you someplace. Good luck to you, friend. Fare thee well. Is he gonna turn around? Yep. Ugh. Come, Sonic, don't go looking at me with them baby doll eyes. Why, then, you might come along and attack again at any moment. Hardly leave no child here all alone in this such condition. No, sir. I calculate I'm plumb out of options. You could come to my place. Yes. Yeah, I reckon you might have to get moving. My village is just over yonder. Now it is a fair bit of a walk, so I reckon you might better stick real close to me and don't go getting lost. And so Bubbles ended up heading to Nuzleaf Village together with him, traveling down deep valleys and up over rugged hills. Camping up beneath the stars when night fell upon them, until at long last. Oh, there it is, you can see it now. I reckon we're finally here. You see that little lake? That there little village is on the shore where I live. Serene Village. That is a very lively name. We're nearly there now. I reckon we should push on. Yee-haw! And Bubbles, once a human and now brought to this world as a Pokemon, with no memory of what had been left behind, came to Serene Village, to the village where Bubbles is destined to meet a certain Pokemon, who becomes a partner of a lifetime in the adventures ahead. Pokemon Super Mystery Dungeon! And I will also still save and continue. That was a nice intro. Meeting Annie, Chapter 2. I reckon we're here. This here's my house. Here you are. You can bunk down in this room for now. You can bunk, but it may not be much. But take it as you will. And, well, as for the rest of it, what do you reckon you're gonna do? Can't help wonder why them be here and we're coming after you like that. But all in the one end of the world won't give me nothing but a headache. We could get us some answers if and when your memory ever comes back. But until then, you can just stay here. Sound good? Wouldn't tell the other folks in the village about the though. Might scare him off. And Lissy, that's right. You're about school age from the looks of you. So I reckon I should get you enrolled at the village school. People will wonder even more about you if you aren't going to school at your age. So let's just agree that you'll go to school for the time being, alright? Reckon I'll go and get that all took care of right away. So don't you stick one toe outside this house till I get back, you hear? You hear? You're not to go outside. Not even by mistake or nothing. Let's go outside. What? What was that noise? Ah! Whoa! There's something outside. Could it be those Behem? I thought I lost them once and for all, but... it's gotta go. I don't see anyone here, out here, but can't let my guard down if I'm not careful then. Is it?
I knew it! Ah, my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. I totally saw you go inside with Mr. Nutley just now. Where you from? What's your name? I'm Annie. I live right here nearby with my old pops. That house right there. So where are you from? You're not seriously Mr. Nutley's kid or anything, are you? What that could ever happen? Oh right, but this is your first time here, isn't it? In that case, I'll show you around this place.
Hey, what?
What did you say your name was? Or, wait, did I ask you that already? Didn't I ask you? Did I? I see, so you're Bubbles, huh? Sorry about that, I went and asked and never even gave you a chance to answer. Am I annoying? You're totally thinking about how annoying I am right now, yeah. Quit, sheesh. Give me a break, you big milk tank.
Hey, watch it.
Hey. See what I did there? A little joke with the mail tank. Which leads us to... ta-da! Here she is, Serene Village. And our heart is just plenty here.
Yay, Lombre, Halucha, Sunkern, Magby, Redicate, Kecleon, Ursaring, and Caracosta.
Like much, but we got most of the basic facilities here.
Oh, a deposit box.
Over there, you've got your deposit box. You can deposit your items and poke in there and take them out again later. And there's Kecleon's shop. You can buy all sorts of items there. It's probably too much to take in all at once, so I'll tell you about each facility in turn. Let's see, to start with, we've got...
there you are, Annie.
Eep, Lombre!
So this is where you've been. You're the one who dreamt all through my lotus pond, aren't you?
have a little adventure.
Annie, stop right there.
God, hey, Papa Doss.
You are the one that went into my cave and you. And what's more, you took the treasure I had hidden inside, didn't you?
No, I was just exploring a dungeon and I happened to, Well, you know how it is, you gotta have a reward after clearing a dungeon, right?
Stop right there, Annie.
But Pops?
Well, he is gigantic. And I also have no idea why that is Annie's papa. Oh man, Caracosta.
This is where you've been lording, child. What about your chores back home, eh? Playing hooky again to wander around, eh?
No, Pops, I have a real reason this time.
And I know you've been snacking on the orange berries from my field again.
I have not.
You have?
I have not.
I want the truth from you, child.
Yeah, I did eat them.
They were delicious.
Hey, I see Eddie over there. Yeah, everybody, Eddie's been sighted. Don't you dare run, we'll catch you. We're coming for you.
Wow, Annie is a troublemaker, a very big one. What in the world did I just witness? Okay, I ended up left behind, but since I'm here anyway, might as well have a look around. Pro tip, when you're in a town or village, you can save your game by going to the X menu. Inside a dungeon, you can use an item known as a progress device to save your game. So, we met Annie, so I'm going to end it here. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button and hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Bye!